Breaking news from Rowan County. Highway 150 is closed northwest of Mooresville. A tractor trailer carrying bottled water crashed, spilling the bottles all across the highway. And this is near Scottish Drive, not far from the Iredell County line. Happened around 6:30 this morning, and the road is expected to be closed for several more hours into the evening.